Like me know, most of the people are now in the vacation, maybe like, you know, most of the students are in a vacation. So this will be an amazing software for you to get started your vlogging, YouTube channel. So this software will be the goal. Hello, what is going on, guys? Welcome back. So today we are going to do the complete review and tutorial of the Movavi video editor, all in just 15 minutes. So let's get started. First off, we have to download the software. So just go to their website, which is movavi.com/video editor plus. Now we are in the website and you can see there's plenty of different options available, and what we need to do is that we have to just have a look at it and then finally confirm our download. So first off, as you guys can see, it offers a variety of features starting from, you know, basic part, basic cut and crop, and then filters, transition, animations, and even chroma key is there in the software. And you can see there's plenty of different stickers and other features, and you know, pretty much everything. Okay, let's have a look at the screenshot. Okay, so this is the software. We have title, we have stickers, we have filters, effects, we have almost everything required, all in less than 100 megabytes. So you can see in the tech specs we have it, the size is less than 100, and it just costs $23. So let's see the system requirement. And you can see it can run on almost every single devices, and it offer 100 plus audio and video format, which is amazing. Now let's go and download using the blue button. Now you can see the file is being downloaded, and pretty much easy thing. And once it is downloaded, just right click, open it, and now just click on the run. Okay, now you have to select your language, which I want to just go with the default. Click on the next. Now we have to read and accept the license, and once you do, just click on the next and you're pretty much go. And now hit the next again, and finally click on the install. Now your file is being installed. You just have to wait a couple of seconds before the installation is going to get complete. Okay, now it's almost ready. We are just getting into the top level. Okay, now finally click on the finish and the application will be running. Now, while the application is getting ready, just right click on this icon, pin to taskbar, so that you will be getting your application all the time on the taskbar. Okay, now it's offered two different options. One is the easy mode, which is pretty much easy, just add the clips and it will be rendering the video. We are just going to use the full feature mode, so selecting that. Now we have to add the files, which we can record the screen, we can even add any kind of video. We have different sounds, which is completely free, we can use in our clips. Now we have the different musics, if you want to add it. So then we have different, you know, sample videos. We have we can even try it in our we can have a preview even if you want. We have this background and plenty of different features. Now coming to the filters, we have all, and then you can see it offer a lot of filters, and you can select, you can have a preview on the player, just select anyone if you want to see the preview. We have the umbrella, really nice. Okay, so it's floating. Anyway, we have this loud message, which is pretty much great, and you can see this is the area where we can pick all these things, all different kind of effects. Now let's moving to the feature. It will be the featured items, and now you can see we have the all other different kind of things, balloons. Okay, so now moving to the transition, as you can see on the right side, the player, it shows variety of transitions. We have the title, which is one of my favorite part of the software, which is you know, the title. This kind of animation can be only done in Adobe After Effects and some sort of rendering software, but now the Movavi video editor is offering this kind of animations, which is pretty much great, and I really like this kind of design. Yeah, that was really nice, you can see. Okay, so we have many features like this one. So I'm actually excited about seeing this in this software, which is less than 100 megabytes. Now we are in the stickers, and you can see it offer a variety of stickers. We have plenty of options, right? Okay, so we have the chroma key even on the more option. So first we'll be trying out a couple video footages. So I'm just going to the software to open it. Just go to import, then go and grab your files. Okay, now our file has been added to the timeline. So as you guys can see, this highlighted area is the timeline, and then we can just drag, and now you can see here is the preview. This is our player to see the previews. And now let's go and start the editing part. So let's say we have a vlog footage and we want to edit it. So let's say I'm just going to cut that part, you can see, using the scissor. Now you can see we have I'm just going to cut up to here. So deleting this portion, and blam, you can see it automatically rearranged it, which is pretty much great deal. Now I'm just deattaching the audio, which, you know, some cases I just want to use custom audios. Now just dragging it a little bit. Okay, now it's almost okay. Playing it, you can see here is the preview. Okay, great deal. Now just cutting that position up to maybe like, you know, up to here. Now that position is okay. Let's try the filters. I'm just, you know, selecting maybe like a couple different options we have. I'm actually confused, you know, maybe like this one, this will be amazing. So I'm just increasing the size of the timeline. Okay, adding it this one. Yeah, that one is pretty much good. Yeah, it's almost like a lens effect. Now adding, you know, different one, ripple. Okay, now yeah, that's a ripple effect for the water background, so that's great. Something having a cut over here. Okay, so that's really amazing, right? That's amazing. It will be amazing once we add a couple different kind of footages into a single timeline. So you can see, yeah, well, that's amazing. That's, you can see there is a page folding effect, which is great. And now we're just going to add a couple other different options. What is this? Color adjustment. Okay, so like I said, it is 100, it is less than 100 megabytes, but it offers a variety of options, and we can have the manual control, blam. Okay, so guys, if you don't know about the manual control, then you just don't play with that, because it is made for experts. Okay, so let's continue. Now we have the clip. Pretty much great. We have all the filters that we have added to the video clip. Okay, let's go full screen, pressing the space. Okay, that's great. Page roll. Okay, now let's go by pressing the escape key, and let's go. Okay, now we'll be trying these titles. So I have added a sample title, full HD, hello, and the production to welcome. So like we said, it is going to be a sample vlog footage, so we have to say the welcome. So hello, welcome. Okay, so it's pretty much great. Now going to all, we have to use a different title, maybe like clean circle. Just drag and drop, and now we have it. Just changing it, just selecting, double click, changing the title, super vlog, and this episode 128, New York City. Okay, now playing it, hello, welcome, and then we have the super vlog, New York City. That's great. Now let's go, we have the stickers. We just going to try out some stickers, maybe like, you know, all we have different stickers. I'm actually confused in most time when I'm using the software. So just dragging some this mountain for the mountain background. Okay, so just fast forwarding my all the works. Okay, doing all the cards, every part. So you're wondering what is happening in the background, right? Nothing, I'm just doing my work. It take me 20 minutes to completely edit this video, and you can see it's pretty much great. I will show you a preview of what I have done within this couple time. So the preview will be at the last of this video. Okay, so just adding, let's see what we have done in my 20 minutes. So As you guys can see, this is a dinosaur video which I have made using the Movavi video editor. So it's completely green screen. Now we are just going to develop that in the Movavi video editor. So just going to new project, clicking on the full feature. Now what I'm going to do is that I'm just going to drag my clips, which is this Jurassic Park dinosaur in the green screen. Now click on the more options like the chroma key. We have to just click on that and pretty much great. Now we have selected the color which we want to remove. Now we are going to add a green grass. Okay, so it will be really nice to start this clip. Now as you guys can see, we have the dinosaur in the grass. Okay, just going to cut this part using the scissor tool. Now the part has been removed. Now we just need to, you know, enlarge the dinosaur. So to do that, we just try to add different colors to the dinosaur. And as you can see, just look at the player, we have the dinosaur with a different kind of colors. We have to make sure the dinosaur color is adjusting and the best match with this footage. So yeah, let's try a different one. Okay, now double click on the clip and you can enlarge the, you know, the dinosaur. We have different options. I'm actually trying out it. And yeah, we have the stabilization if you want, if you have any video clips. Now it's enlarging, you can see, pretty much easy deal. Now okay, so we have done. I'm just going to drag a sample background, maybe like this will be amazing, right? The palm trees. Now I just clicked on it and now it's downloading. So let's wait for the download to complete. Now it's completed. I'm just dragging it into my dinosaur. Okay, so now I'm just going to, you know, do the same thing. Okay, so enlarging it. Now, you know, okay, so it's amazing. I have also downloaded a grass picture from Google Images, so just adding it and it's pretty much good to go. You can see, okay, the grass has been entered, so we have to just drag it to the full. Okay, now just go and click on the export. Let's try, we have different features in the export. So if you want to upload your video directly into YouTube, you can just do that. Okay, you can also select a different kind of quality and it will show you the size of the file. So the resolution is 1080p and you can see there's plenty of different format like I said. And if you want to select with a particular one, you can do that. And you know, you can just directly upload to YouTube. To do that, just click on the sign in. Yeah, we have the advanced, we have all the things. Then only play with this thing if you know. Now I have started the process. Now it will be going to save it in my Movavi location. Now it is done and now just clicking on the OK to open the output file. Opening it and blam, you can see we have the preview. Amazing. Okay, so it is like what we have done in a professional software. Now just going back to our previous work, we have the blog, going to export it into directly into YouTube. Now what we need to do is click on the sign in and it will take directly into our browser. Just login in, and once we allowed the Movavi video editor, then it will be just, you know, we can simply close that. That's pretty much it. It is connected to the server. Now we can just give the title for our YouTube video. So this can be my you know, something like my video, my vlog, blah blah blah. So yeah, you can, like, you know, you have to add all the things. Finally click on the upload. Now I will show you the clip that we have completely developed using the Movavi video editor. Thank you. I just want to say a big thanks to Movavi team for sponsoring this video, and it's my pleasure doing this review. I know most of the people are now in vacation, so don't take my words into consideration. Take this software and make use of the amazing features within the app, and I'm pretty sure that you can make your first vlog using this beginner video editing software. Go and download it from the description below this video. Thanks for watching. Have a good day. Peace out.